Manual mode, engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
In progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
What? did you say?
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work! I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
So those were G-samples. That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention. authorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Call this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Detected.
target has been neutralized. Ending. In quarantine. Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Feels worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Anette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
No one gets that sample now.
do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Until detonation. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level. Thank you.